After the ring, it's a 10-second long.
All right, boys, your winner, Bryan McDowell.